The shackles are slowly unflinching from the home of Robert Kyagulanyi. A roadblock the security maintained at the home premises has shifted a stone throw away along the route. This after court issued an order for security to vacate his residence. Kyagulanyi is today meeting the newly elected members of parliament of his six-month-old party. In an election he contests as rigged, National Unity Platform scored 56 members of parliament and took the mantle of Uganda's leading opposition party. In the air, police chopper hovered slightly above the compound, momentarily stopping the meeting. Kyagulanyi depicted energy, resilience and undying spirit, yet in pain over the loss of comrades killed during the campaign period, while hundreds others are incarcerated in prisons.
I will not talk so much about the stress and the experience. All I can say is that we are here and we are not giving up. All the stress only made us strong and proved to us that Museveni is so scared of us.
That 100% of our campaign team are in prison. I want you to remember that we stand here on the blood of very many comrades that have been murdered innocently, which blood we must make good of. They are looking at us. The people of Uganda are relying on us.
In his first speech delivered before a physical gathering of party members awaiting to officially assume their elective seats, he rallied them to withstand the temptation of bribes yet to come their way apparently from the regime. Intimidation and arrests make good of the trust bestowed by the people upon them and assert a voice of liberation.
This is no time for us to put on smart straight jackets and go to parliament and enjoy. It is a time to sacrifice. It's a time to put away our comfort. This is a liberation struggle that we must start.
He threatened that 6 months will be too long for the stolen will of the people to be restored, a claim that previous contenders like Besigye have previously made.
We encourage the people of Uganda to use all legal and all non-violent means and ideas that they have to free themselves from the Museveni dictatorship. So I did not say a year. If it happens in a year, it will be very late. But I mean, a year under General Museveni means more deaths, means more oppression, means more poverty, means more lawlessness.
The newly elected leaders were gratified by the meeting.
This is quite where we feel that we are NUPs and we can always interact as one family.
I've seen him and whatever he has told us, just know we are competent and we are believing in him.
Kyagulanyi added his voice in thwarting the talk about tribal voting as unfounded. His party, the National Unity Platform, has literally swept every elective seat in Buganda sub-region with a total of 56 members of parliament. Jackson Onyango, NTV Tonight.